Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings from Turkey. I am Dr. Zeliha Selamoğlu. I am full professor in the Medical Biology Department in the Medicine Faculty at Niğde Ömer Halis Demir University in Turkey. I am also head of department and I am chief editor of many international scientific journals. I have many published papers in the international journals related to medical biology and some biological activities of various agents. I had been in many countries such as Pakistan, Japan, Australia, and many Asian and European countries with some scientific and training projects and many international congress, mostly to be organizing committee members, congress chair, and also invited speaker. So anyway, I observe Pakistan and Pakistani women related to their scientific and training activities. They have excellent scientific and social activities and their great efforts and cooperatively well. Thus, I would like to congratulate and give to respect to them honorable. I know many most important and recognized Pakistani women in the scientific and technological arena with innovative perspective as global. The recognized and educated Pakistani women globally are very respected and honorable because of their very usual and most great activities with their cooperative properties in the world for humankind. In Pakistan, woman power is working for promotion the woman in science, technology, engineering and mathematics, which is quite necessary for producing scientific society in Pakistan with innovative and innovations. Woman power in Pakistan, how about those females who has busy life and family commitment and could not do proper progress in research field to complete their degrees? Woman power in Pakistan has smart and trained core team for organizing professional trainings, translational research, and assist to female students to research, secure master or PhD admissions in international university through various prestigious scholarships. Woman power in Pakistan has strong background for promotion of women in science, technology, engineering, mathematics were innovative and is needed for building scientific progressive careers of Pakistani women. Finally, stay with your big success forever. Have a nice day.